Hello from Skiathos Town. We've been here 10 days on a search, trying out a few bars and eating a bit of food and checking out the sites. Primarily looking for craft beer. That has been hard work. I won't lie, but we found two or three places which are worthwhile. We'll do a couple of videos there and show you around the town. It's been boiling hot, but it's an absolutely fantastic laid-back place, even if it is a bit Mamma Mia crazy. Welcome to Skiathos Town. Welcome to Anderson's Bar, which is tucked off the main street in Skiathos Town. It's got a really nice laid-back vibe to it. It sort of focuses on cocktails in the main. We come here for happy hour for Vicky Camp. But they have a selection of about 10 beers. And they also have Yeti, which is Skiathos Golden Ale. So this is like brewed for the island. 5% Golden Ale. There's a bit of blurb on the bottle, which says, Rippy is a small Greek island off the east coast of Skiathos. There's an abandoned settlement on the island with a lighthouse, which was built in 1914 and is there to this day. This beer is named after that. It's inspired by Apostolos and Georgios, and is blended with local ingredients of pine and critama, which is like a type of samphire. So I expect it to be piney, a bit salty. Yeah, nice. That's nice, nice. Quite heavy on the pine, you really get that. You get like a salty finish. Very tasty beer for €5. Does it sum up Skiathos? Pine trees, definitely. Salt of the sea, definitely. But yeah, it's pretty tasty. Yum. Welcome to Ergon, which is a Greek deli and cuisine place, top end of Papadiamatis Street, and they really focus in on Greek food, Greek wine, Greek beers, and try and do a modern twist on it. So we just had a really nice selection of dips, got a really nice salad, and I've got some sardine tacos that are really, really fishy. But to chase it down, we've got an alley beer, microbrewery in Thessaloniki, called Grounds, 4.5% pale ale. Did pour really nice, but it stood lonely a little while, so the head's disappeared. It smells really nice and honey. Cheers. There's a definite hop in that, can't quite make out which, but there's a honey richness to it, which it seems to get in quite a few of these Greek beers. And that's that sort of like really sweet finish. There's quite a bit of carbonation to it, but that seems to help with the flavour. That's very tasty. Thessaloniki is the little three fingers that come down at the top end of Greece. So it's a bit far from the island, but very tasty, and it's suiting the food very well. Yamas. We're in Notabello, which is on the main Papadiamatis Street, and I thought I was having a pint of Mythos until I actually started drinking it, and it's something completely different. It's the Hellenic Brewery of Atalante, which sounds very sort of exotic. It's only 40 miles away from here on the mainland, and it's their sort of fine lager. Give this a go. Cheers. Massive, really sweet initially, almost like it's a rice beer. It's quite tasty, really refreshing. It's starting to taste honey and everything, but there's a real nice sort of honey finish on that. 5%. That is pretty good. It was. Check Smokes. €5.50 for a pint. But I do like the bar. It's got a massive, great big oak thing that goes runs all the way down. And then over to the right hand side, you've got loads of tables underneath the trees where you can sit out on the high street and enjoy the traffic as it walks by. La Masse. Portsea Cafe, which is set on Portsea Island, which is just encapsulates the old port in Skiathos town, and it's got a Venetian fortress on it, because everywhere we go on holiday has a Venetian fortress. They're worse than the British for sort of taking somewhere and sticking a castle on it. But I think these days it's like a really nice public area, and they've done a really nice job with this. Soft jazz, it's all set underneath the trees. And they've got a Varea Stout, which is by Cirrus. A Greek brewery set up in the 90s. This is a 6.2% chocolate stout. This is dessert. Cheers. Six different types of malt in this, I believe. Oh, it smells really, really chocolatey, just with a hint of coffee. Yeah, mate. There's a hint of carbonation, but it's lovely and smooth. There's caramel bits, there's loads of chocolate. A bit like a dry chocolate, not like a traditional English milk chocolate, but it's a lovely sort of flavour. Can't tell, it's 6.2%. Lovely night finisher. If you ever come to Skiathos, this is an amazing little sort of spot. It's hidden away from everywhere. It can be quite busy in town, but this is quite peaceful, and you can see across the river, or across the bay, into the town itself. But best spot so far in Skiathos. Cheers. We'll be right back.